For me, it wasn't an emotional thing actually at all. I came at it, looking at the religion in my teens and finding, you know, when you read stuff from your own religious community, it's very curated. It looks really good. It sounds good. It's very compelling. You're a young teenager. You're very idealistic. And, you know, you associate your identity with the belief and you're like, wow, okay, we're pretty progressive compared to other Muslims. So there was a lot of things like that that I really liked about the religion. And I think, you know, all too often when we're in circles that are critical of religion, we sometimes sidestep or don't, you know, place a bookmark often enough that there are things compelling about religion. The things that are not compelling, we tend to focus on. But the things that are compelling, we tend to forget to mention or we ignore. But that is part of the story. And so some of those things, a more compelling theological narrative compared to sort of the rest of Islam, you know, as I saw it as a teen. So I was passionate about it. And then I thought to myself, you know what, in trying to do, like I would do dawah in high school. I would take excerpts from Ahmadi books and there wasn't websites at this point. So I'm typing them up and then I'll print them out of my dot matrix printer and hand them out in the library to my friends to start discussing religion. Like I was that passionate about it. And I recognized that there was a few topics that Islam just gets pummeled over in the West, at least. Nobody seems to care about this stuff in the East. So I looked into the theology and it started troubling me. And that was the genesis of my questioning. It wasn't an emotional thing. It's not because I wanted to sin.
Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.